गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट ग्रेड 9th चैप्टर 4 अलजेब्रिक आइडेंटिटीज। स्टूडेंट्स, यू ऑलरेडी नो अबाउट आइडेंटिटीज रिगार्डिंग क्यूब, दैट इज ए प्लस बी होल क्यूब, ए माइनस बी होल क्यूब, ए क्यूब माइनस बी क्यूब, ए क्यूब प्लस बी क्यूब, ए क्यूब प्लस बी क्यूब प्लस सी क्यूब माइनस 3abc। नाउ Let us solve some more question on the base of these identities. So here we are. Our first question is, if a minus b is equals to 4, given a minus b is equals to 4 and ab is equals to 21, we have to find the value of to find a cube minus b. Students, we can solve this question by two methods, but we can try to solve by one of the easy method. So here you can see we have to find a cube minus b cube, but a minus b is given to us, that is 4. So taking cube both sides, cube both sides, so what we get, a minus b whole cube is equals to 4 cube c. It further implies a minus b whole cube identity c, a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. I am using the identity a minus b whole cube, that is a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b, further equals to 4 cube. 4 cube guys, 64. So see, a cube minus b cube I am writing as such, minus 3. AB, we have the value of AB, that is 21. So I am put this value. Then a minus b, students, that is given to us 4. So I am put here 4 is equals to 64. So it further implies a cube minus b cube minus c. Here we are, 3 into 21, that is 63. Then into 4, which is equals to 64. It further implies a cube minus b cube minus 3 fours are 12, 1 carry, 6 fours are 24, 125 is equals to 64. So here we are, a cube minus b cube is equals to 64 plus this minus 250 goes to other side and becomes plus 252. So it further implies a cube minus b cube is equals to c. Add this, 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 5, 11. 1 carry, 2 plus 1, 3. So this is what? This is the required value. 316 is the required value of a cube minus b cube. Students, let us solve another question. That is, if a plus b plus c is equals to 9 and ab plus bc plus ca is equals to 26, we have to find the value of a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. So this is what? This is identity. So I am writing here, students, we know that here is the solution. I am mark this line. We know that a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is equals to what? A plus B plus C within the bracket into A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus CA. So C, student, this is what? This is our identity. So see it carefully. See, we are interested to find this value, this one. But A plus B plus C is given to us 9. So I substitute the values here. A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3 ABC is equals to, this value is given to me what? 9. So I am put here 9 within the bracket. So then again bracket. A square plus B square plus C square. The value is not given to me. So I am writing this as such. A square plus B square plus C square. Then see, students, here is minus AB, minus BC, minus CA. But they are given to us AB plus BC plus CA. So what we have to do here? We have to take negative common. So what it comes here? AB plus BC plus CA. Bracket then big bracket. So it further implies that A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC is equals to 9 into A square plus B square plus C square minus. Now this value we have, that is 26. So I am writing here 26. Now student, see this carefully. Actually, we want this A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC. But this value we not have till we not have the value of A square plus B square plus C square. As we get this value, so after substituting and multiplying, we easily get our solution. So how we get this value? Since let it be number one, since A plus B plus C is equals to 9, that is given to me. So I am squaring this both sides, squaring both sides. Squaring both sides. So let squaring. So here we have A plus B plus C whole square is equals to 9 square. So it further implies A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB plus 2BC plus 2CA is equals to 9 square, guys, 81. It further implies A square plus B square plus C square. So I am taking 2 common here. So I am left with AB plus BC plus CA is equals to 81. So now further implies A square plus B square plus C square plus 2. This value we already know, and that is equals to 26. Is equals to what? 81. So now students, I have to rub in order to make the space. So see students, what I am getting? A square plus B square plus C square plus C, 2 into 26, that is what? 52. Is equals to what? 81. It further implies A square plus B square plus C square is equals to 81. This 52 goes to other side, becomes minus 52. So further implies A square plus B square plus C square is equals to, I have to take carry because 1 and here is 2. So 11 minus 2, guys, 9. And 7 is left, 7 minus 5, guys, 2. So this is what? This is the value of A square plus B square plus C square. So from equation 1, we have, what we have? See, what we have from equation number 1, A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC is equals to 9. I am writing the equation very first, guys. A square plus B square plus C square, and here is minus 26. This is what? This is our equation number 1. So be careful when you write your equation. So be careful, everyone. So it further equals to 9 at the place. See, A square plus B square plus C square, the value is what? 29. So I am substitute here. Minus 26. So it further equals to what? 9 into 29 minus 26. What we are left with? 3, guys. 3. And on multiplication, what we get? 27. So finally, A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC is equals to what? 27. So this is what? This is our required value of A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC whenever A plus B plus C is equals to 9 and AB plus BC plus CA is equals to 26. So student, hope you understand the way to solve these questions, which are totally based on your identities. Try to solve same questions at your home. Till then, bye-bye everyone. Have a nice day, all of you.